nothing's wrong. Just get ready for work, 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 work. You tell me I be work, 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 work. You see me do me dirt, 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 dirt. That's something about that work, work, work. Good morning, Putnam High School, and happy National Have a Coke Day.
We hope you had a great Tuesday and a happy Wednesday.
I'm Sam.
And I'm Sam.
And here's what's in the news. There's a choir concert this Thursday at 7 p.m. in the high school auditorium. Tickets are $3. Be sure to show up and show support for the choir and all their hard work and dedication.
Attention all students. As the school year is wrapping up, please check your email for overdue notices and return any books.
Seniors, cap and gown pickup will occur on Friday during all lunches. If you have any fees that have not been paid, be sure to pay them this week or you'll not be able to pick up your cap and gown or participate in any senior activities.
Calling all sophomores and juniors, if you are interested in being a part of Link Crew, please check your email for application and submit the form by next Monday, May 13th.
Makeup time for seniors continues today. Be sure to make up your hours this week.
Monday marked the start of Teacher Appreciation Week. Make sure to show your teachers some extra love and let them know they are thankful for all their hard work.
That's it for school news. Now let's take a look at some local news.
Clear University recently celebrated their largest graduating class in history.
Now it's time for everyone's favorite segment, Today in History.
On this day in 1945, World War II ended in Europe.
That's all for news. Now let's take a look at what's going on in the sports world with Troy and James.
Thank you, Sam and Sam.
I'm Troy.
And I'm James.
There are a lot of sports tonight, so let's take a look at what's going on.
Both boys and girls lacrosse play Brighton tonight. The boys are home and the girls are away. Both varsity teams start at 7.
Baseball and softball both play at Howell at home starting at 4:39.
Boys volleyball has their senior night tonight at 5:30. They play Brighton and Wald Lake Western.
Good luck to all the teams tonight.
That's all for today. Now on to sports trivia.
Question from yesterday was, which country has the most gold medalists? The answer was the United States.
The question for today is, what team won the Super Bowl this year?
That's all for sports. Now back to Sam and Sam.
Hey, Sam. Did you know that we get out of school in exactly 1 week?
That's crazy. I'm excited, but nervous for what comes next.
I know. I'm kind of sad, but has to come to an end eventually.
Yeah. Well, our walkout is on the 15th. Hopefully, we have some good weather for it.
All right, let's check with Avery and Kate for weather now.
Thanks, Sam and Sam. I'm Kate.
And I'm Avery.
The temperature for this beautiful Wednesday will be a high of 73 and a low of 52.
Today is looking like a great day as it'll be sunny all day.
The only thing that is preventing this day to be perfect is the wind. The wind speeds will range from 5 to 19 miles per hour with gusts up to 31 miles per hour.
The UV index will hit its max at 7 from 12:30 to 2:30 p.m. Make sure to wear sunscreen if you plan on spending time outside.
We're having great weather here, but what's going on with the rest of the country?
Well, a moderate risk has been issued for the event of severe thunderstorms today from parts of the Mississippi, Ohio, and Tennessee valleys into the southern plains. Strong tornadoes, very large hail, and damaging winds are possible. I hope the storms aren't too damaging.
Me too. And now for the joke of the day.
Hey, Kate, what is a math teacher's favorite dessert?
I don't know what.
Pie. Have a great day, Heartland High School.